If you go to Cold Canyon at night, I will dance for you. My story is sad, and it is true. Because they could not take care of me in my madness, they led me away from the village and left me to wander alone. My strong, young sons, they left me on the mesa, and I walked to Cold Canyon. That is where I learned to dance with the moon. I was once a little girl, watching the Hopi mix dance. I could smell the rain. When I heard the dancers stomp, the brown and red moccasins on the ground, it reminded me of when I heard the beautiful drum beats that almost bring tears to me. I was a little girl, watching the dancers dance around me. I'm thinking of the smell of red blossoms, blossoming in spring. I was a little girl, watching the Hopi mix dance.
Thank you.
I am a young woman. I have a husband and two strong sons. They say I am mad. I walked here from the mesa where they left me. This canyon has a beautiful heartbeat. I'm thinking of the smell of red blossoms. Tonight, I will pray and wait for the moon.
Thank you.
return to Cole Canyon. The time has not yet come for me to rest. You will know me by the pounding of dancing footsteps. Sometimes you will see me wandering, dressed in white and red robes of a Hopi maiden. By the face of the clear, shining moon, you will see me dancing. First, as a gleaming, hollowed alabaster, lit up from within. Then slowly, you will see me rise, dressed in long, flowing draperies, swirling at my feet. I will dance, as I danced as a young woman. I will dance with the moon.